Ranulas are the mucoceles in the floor of the mouth, occurring through the mylohyoid muscle dehiscence. The word has an origin from the Latin word rana, meaning bulging underbelly of the frog. It emerges from the body of sublingual salivary gland. Imaging is done only to know the extension of the disease, and the presence of tail sign is diagnostic of plunging ranula. Treatment options include marsupialization, intra or extraoral excision, aspiration, and transcervical dissection. The recurrence rate in various surgical treatments are: after marsupialization it is around 8.3%, intra and extraoral excision is 33.3%, aspiration is 16.7%, and transcervical dissection is 41.7%. Extirpation of the sublingual salivary gland and ranula is the treatment of choice, gives 100% non-recurrence.